happens to suggest a one based on trust and respect. Tell her I've been wasted since last week. And if she wants to stop on by, tell her that I almost died. Tell her I ain't seeing people yet. Yeah, but asked her to send cigarettes. Don't tell her about the bloodshed in the streets. The less she knows, the less she can repeat. And if she happens to bring up the pinpricks and the throwing up, tell her it's just part of growing up. And if she wants to get involved, tell her to stay in St. Paul. Tell her that ain't up to taking calls, but ask her for some Adderall. Yes, yes, she can make it all. As she asked, just tell her that we're too far gone to deal. She should know exactly how that feels. Yes, she asked you for a scene report. Don't tell her about the kids indoors. Tell her they ain't even keeping score no more. If she wants to help the cause, tell her we need tape and gauze. Tell her I can feel the medicine. See if she's got not enough. Yeah, cause I've got so much anxiety. Cause I think you won't get high with me. Yeah, next week when you visit me. This is our second sold-out night at the Metro. Thanks for being a part of it. It's called Bar Fruit Blues.